you ever heard the parable of the young man and the swallow? There once was a young man who gambled away everything he had. All that remained was a cloak to keep himself warm. One day he saw a swallow pass by, and he took it as a sign that an early spring was coming. So he hastily gambled away his cloak. But that early spring was swiftly replaced with an even harsher winter, and the greedy young man froze to death.